Hi everyone, I'm Rhonda Robson with Rhonda's Tri-RRR-tistry, and today's video I want to talk a little bit about just different tools. I did a piece not too long ago and it just got a lot of feedback on, they were wanting to know what types of tools I was using. So I wanted to show you, this is the painting that I did, and these are the different tools I used. I used a big swipe, a big piece of plastic right there. I used a smaller piece of plastic. I used this scraper, and it actually, I thought maybe it might be a like a tile scraper, but it's not. I got it, I must have gotten it at a craft show or a craft store, because it says American Craft on here. So I got that scraper. I also used this scraper for right there, and that one there. I used these for that one, for this one. And then I used this Baster also, and that one is kind of more that I used in the corners right here. So I hope you can see all that. And then I also used a balloon. So a lot of different apparatuses, different things that you can use to get different types of techniques and different results. So I think the effects were super cool with those items. And so I can't wait to show you how I did them. Bye. Thank you. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and comment down below. Tell me what you liked about this, what you'd like to see in the future, and then of course don't forget to click the notification bell so that way you can get notifications when I get a new video up. Thanks everyone. Have a great day. Bye for now.